every time I said, oh yeah, I'm doing this show, Paint Your Wagon, people were like, oh my goodness. They were so excited. And then when I first heard the music, I mean, my mind was absolutely blown. And meeting all the wonderful people in this cast, the wonderful creative team, and it just, it was awesome. This is a legacy piece in music theater. And the fact that I get to be a part of a new generation of that legacy is pretty awesome.
This is my son, William, and the reason why I brought him today is because I wanted him to hear this beautiful work and to be a part of what it is that I do, you know, because this music is such a part of, you know, the generation that came before us. And so I wanted to kind of continue that on, and it's so special to me, and I hope it's special to you too, man.
But suddenly my words reach someone else's ear, touch someone else's heartstrings too.
I mean, there is such a beautiful style to that music, and it's one that I studied in college and that I don't get to sing very much, and a style that you don't get to hear very much these days. When you're in the studio, you literally sing in an isolation booth, and it sort of feels isolated when you're not with someone, especially when you're doing a duet. So the fact that we were able to see one another really helped, because I have such a great connection with her on the stage, and to be able to recreate that in the studio, perfect. What's so great about Encores is that it's like summer stock, but you have like the A team of people, creative, cast, everyone involved with it. And so you know that you have to come in prepared. And so we had 10 days to rehearse, and I think all of us were still learning lines, still learning music. But there's this magic in theater. It happens every single time. You get to the end of a rehearsal period and you feel like, are we really gonna put this thing up? How is this thing gonna work? Oh my goodness, is it, are we just gonna go out there and flop? And every single time, it works. Because there's this magic where everyone gets together and they birth this beautiful project. And this was an awesome one to do. I'm just really, really, really blessed to be a part of the Broadway community. And the past 5 years have been such a wonderful time of growth and wonderful experiences like this. And I look forward to doing it for a long time, hopefully.